Psalm 142, Prayer in Persecution. To Yahweh I cry out with my plea. To Yahweh I cry out with entreaty. I pour out my worry in his presence. In his presence I unfold my troubles. However faint my spirit, you are watching over my path. On the road I have to travel, they have hidden a trap for me. Look on my right hand and see, there is no one who recognizes me. All refuge is denied me. No one cares whether I live or die. I cry out to you, Yahweh. I affirm you are my refuge, my share in the land of the living. Listen to my calling, for I am miserably weak. Rescue me from my persecutors, for they're too strong for me. Lead me out of prison, that I may praise your name. The upright gather round me because of your generosity to me.